This is Rosio Ramos from MentalCrasherEntertainment.com, and this is a cosplay update. I'm here to tell you guys that my Dexter Charming costume is completed, and if you want to see those pictures, go on my Instagram account, Rosio Ramos at Instagram.com. Follow me there. Also, like I said on my vlog, I have already finished with my Dexter Charming costume, and I'm already going on my next costume, which is Seuss from Gravity Falls. And I will be cosplaying as him. All I need to do is get his shoes, pants, the green shirt, and the hat, and go to an airbrush store to get the question mark airbrushed to the green shirt and the word staff in the back. I can't wait to cosplay as both Seuss in Kineticon 2015 and Hartford Comic Con 2015. Can't wait to see you guys there as well. I also will be cosplaying as Dexter Charming at both Hartford Comic Con and Kineticon 2015. And I have a special announcement as well that Edward Romero will be coming with me. He'll be recording me doing some stuff that I'll be doing at the convention. So once again, if you want to follow me at Rosio Ramos at Twitter.com. Follow me on Instagram at Rosio Ramos at Instagram.com as well. And also go to the Rosio Ramos celebrity page. Sorry for messing up. At Facebook.com. In which I will be giving you more information about the cosplay updates. I can't wait to see you guys at both Hartford Comic Con and Kineticon 2015. So this has been Rosio Ramos. I'm out.